Fresh Kid C. Fresh Kid C.
Yes, sir.
Fresh Kid P. Fresh Kid T.
Oh, yeah, we back.
Oh, and Zafoon, by the way.
Yeah, Jones. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Techno Trooper. Today I have an unboxing of the 2013 MacBook Pro's Retina Display 15-inch model. So let's get started. So let's start by cracking open the box. So let's just open it and peel the plastic off of this brand new MacBook Pro. So now that we've taken off the plastic, let's lift this and see what we get. So as you can see, you get the MacBook Pro's Retina display, of course, sitting in its box. Let's just lift the tab and set it aside for now. Inside you also get the AC wall plug, the MagSafe 2 power adapter, and the wall plug. You also get this little manual here that has some instructions in it, also a hello guide, and of course the Apple stickers. You also get a microfiber cleaning cloth in here at the side, so it's pretty cool. And let's get into the MacBook. Now let's just take this out of the cover for the first time. As you can see, it looks very nice and elegant, and has that nice aluminum body. So let's get into some tech specs right away. The great thing about this laptop is that it's very thin and it only has a height of 0.71 inches or 1.8 centimeters. It also has a width of 14.13 inches, which is quite exceptional for such a nice laptop. This MacBook Retina display model also has a weight of 4.46 pounds or 2.02 kilograms. Price for this laptop varies from model, so if you want a 13.3 inch model or a 15.4 inch, the price will vary from $14.99 to $27.99. It also has an Intel HD Graphics 4000 and an NVIDIA GeForce GT65M chip with 1 GB of GDDR5 memory and automatic graphics switching. MacBook Pro also has a MagSafe 2 power port, 2 Thunderbolt ports up to 10 gigabytes per second, 2 USB 3 ports up to 5 gigabytes per second, and a headphone port on this side. This side, you get one of the USB 3 ports, you get an HDMI port, and an SD card slot. As you can also see, it has a 720p HD camera on the front for FaceTime. Now let me finally turn it on for the first time. So let me zoom in on that a little. As you can see, the Apple logo has popped up the screen. I can see it's really amazing. Let me just start this up right now. So as you can see, it has gone into the setup mode. So let me use English for the first main language.
To use English for the main language.
Now as a voiceover, I choose United States. US keyboard. Let me just adjust this a little. Let me set up in my Wi-Fi. So let me quickly do that. Now that I'm done with that, let me just click not now for transferring information. And enable location services. Let me just skip this for now. And continue. Agree. I'm just gonna come back right after this. It's saying if I want to register, I'm just gonna skip that. And it says start using your Mac. So let me just enter in the password again. So basically now this is running OS X Mountain Lion. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.